It is intense. It's a completely different style of workout.
Like in the game of football, a game plan can be crucial.
That style of training was more functional. This is just, we're trying to get strong, we're trying to build muscle.
All the way down.
So for Greg Jennings, after his 10-year NFL career, this wasn't new.
And I really did not plan for it to be what it is evolved into. But as we got into it, I had a goal, I wanted to compete.
It's not that the former wide receiver didn't work out. Jennings just never trained like this.
I took my training session seriously, but I was more upper body than it was almost like I got to look good in the pads versus making sure that you were durable.
I knew his work ethic. I knew all I needed to do was get a plan in front of him and this guy would execute. So, I mean, it's been a lot of fun and exactly what I expected.
The 36-year-old lifts 5 days a week with lifetime trainer Chris Ketting.
We've been working together for like 8 months now, and the transformation has been amazing. And I was like, this guy is a genetic specimen.
Jennings may have just started his second career as a bodybuilder.
Help us have some pose down, folks.
But he's already earned the title of Mr. Minnesota.
So congratulations, Greg. Well done.
There was an unknown that I was walking into, and so once I got on stage, I really had to own it. You can't be looking at the next guy. It's like you better engage that core. You gotta breathe. It's pretty intense. I'm building, and that's my performance. Come on. I'm just trying to get stronger.
Andy McDonald, Care 11 Sports.